Five elements of crime na theft, qualified, and robbery. So, ang unang elemento ay ang there was a taking of personal property. Number two is the said property is belong to another. Number three is the taking was done without consent of the owner. Number four, taking was with intent to gain. You know, yan na end. Number five, the taking was done without violence, intimidation against person or force upon thing. So, ayan yung nakaw. So, paano naman siya nagiging qualified kapag mayroon abuse of confidence? Dagdag nyo lang dyan. Abuse of confidence, so qualified thief yun. Kapag naman mayroong force upon thing, upon person, intimidation, oh, so pumapasok na yon sa, nakasama yan mga yan na, yung lima, dagdagan nyo lang ng intimidation upon person, or upon things, force upon things, so doon na yung papasok, robbery. Malinaw ah. So, dagdag lang, ang basic dito ay theft. So kapag pumasok yan, one degree higher ang penalty.